Hey, what's up, guys? It's Stalker Ghost here. It's finally here, Far Cry 5. I am so excited. I waited for this game for quite a long time, and I'm finally here, and now I get to finally do a video for you guys. I love Far Cry. Let's see what this is about. I haven't seen any trailers, or I haven't seen much of the game, because I wanted to have a first-hand experience of it. So, yeah, it should be awesome. I've loved all the previous Far Cry games. This one, I'm sure, will be no different. Oh, you get to choose if you want to be a woman or a man. That's pretty good. We've never had that experience before in Far Cry. By the post, by this viewer, it looks like the graphics are pretty good. I guess we'll see now. I guess this is gonna be the crazy guy of the game. So one thing I like about Far Cry, all the evil guys are crazy, which makes it quite a bit more fun to play the game. Makes it more interesting and funny too. Right, here we go.
Montana. Big Sky Country, the Treasure State.
Wow, look at those graphics.
People have a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. This government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow!
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
And there's the crazy coming out. Oh, that was a great intro.
Wasting your time, there's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker.
You gonna put a statue of him? Wow.
We're officially in Peggy Country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Yeah. Open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Commander,
approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Is planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound.
Yeah, no answer. Says everything. Stab it, son of a bitch.
Right, roger that.
There's some crazy guy with a flamethrower there. Wow.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Let's do this.
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much up here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Damn. This whole religious theme reminds me of BioShock Infinite.
You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
Or your head on a spike.
You'll be fine.
Creeping toward the edge, and there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project, because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. The locusts in our garden.
Oh, see, this is not looking good.
They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Calm down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come.
We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
See about that.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away. Let's go.
Right, here we go. This is gonna be interesting.
We gotta get the fuck out of here. Marshall,
what happened to her shotgun?
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Like a little villager.
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, stand back.
Yep, things are getting serious. Something out of a horror movie. Zombies. Ooh, that guy got whacked. What? Did that guy just jump into the rotor? What? These people are mad. Wow, it's a good intro to a game. So far looking awesome. Yes, definitely loopy.
Dispatch?
Oh my god.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, father.
Oh.
Please speak to you.
She was on his side? What? Traitor. Says I need saving.
God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. Collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Oh, crap. This guy just left me. What? Make a run for it. Oh shit. I don't even know where this other guy left to. He just disappeared. I'm gonna go this way. I escaped. Oh, what is this? Can I hide in here? Okay. Protection meter fills up. An enemy spots you. It's full flash. Detected. So it detects the cut enemy before. Oh, I guess there's enemies here then. All I have to fight is a stick.
God protected him, just as he'll protect us, as long as we trust in the Father. I'll do anything he asks of me.
We all will. This whole county was left to rot. We'll fix it up as best we can before it's too late.
Shit. Oh boy. God damn it. Oh, nice. I have a gun now. Okay, so far so good. I'll be taking that. Let's try to do the stealthy now. What is this? This is a beaver. Wow. Like that. Wow, I gotta say this game is looking amazing so far.
They're out there. We'll find them.
What is my mission anyway? Escape the cult. Okay, doesn't really give you much of info in how to, but I guess we just have to make a run for it. Let's keep running. Yeah, I'm coming. Just wait for me. Oh boy, and I think they're right behind me. took one of them out.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry.
Rook, you just left me behind.
Come on.
Pig.
Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics.
Damn.
We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves.
Nice gun.
Here.
Ooh, thank you.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
All right. Damn, this is a serious machine gun. Psych. There we go, got him. Oh shit.
Yes! Yes!
Let's get out of here.
Get in, Rook! Come on, Rook! We're going! Leave him! Up ahead! What? Take him out!
I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
Of course you would.
We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
Oh shit.
Hold on!
Yeah, wave your hands. Like I'm gonna stop for waving hands. Oh yeah, nailed the driver. Jeez, these guys are everywhere. Hold on, where am I? There is. How do I stop the dynamite? Oh, there we go. This is harder than it looks. Take that, bastards. Oh yeah!
Gotta lose them.
Bastards?
Is that a fucking plane? Don't you tell me they are fucking air support!
What? They even have a plane?
Holy shit! Nice shot!
Shit, that was a civilian, my bad. Whoa, 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 oh, you hit a cow, bro. Take that. Take that, bastards. catch.
No! Brooke! Jesus Christ! Incoming!
Oh! What? Oh my word. Again, he just left me. Once again. Seriously, I really can't trust this guy. Oh, we made it. Wow. That was crazy. Oh, they caught him. Who just got knocked out? Ah, what? Oh.
My children, we must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true.
I don't think this guy's a bad guy.
To take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
Oh, maybe he is a bad guy.
That shit means?
No clue.
It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
You're gonna say because of me, right?
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy, kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck.
Come on, be a cool guy. Don't hand me over.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
I like that expression. What is this, like a bunker? Damn, this guy was prepared. Anyway guys, that's all for today. If you guys did enjoy this video, please smash that thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, comment down below if you'd like to see a part 2 of this video. So far this game looks incredible and I would love to play more and show you guys some more of this game. So, till next time guys, see you later.